iodine, fluorine, bromine, chlorine. Please come make ionic bonds with me. Iodine, fluorine, bromine, chlorine. Please come make ionic bonds with me. Group 7 is your place of fun. Your outer shell is missing one. That one is in my outer shell, chlorine. And though I am stuck in group 1, I'd really like to give you one electron from my outer shell, chlorine. I'll give my one, I'm positive. You take that one, you're negative. Then ions is what we shall be, chlorine. 'Cause what I am so keen to tell, we both require a full outer shell. Some give and take is what we need, chlorine. Iodine, fluorine, bromine, chlorine. Please come make ionic bonds with me. Iodine, fluorine, bromine, chlorine. When melted, we'll conduct electricity. So gather round and concentrate. As long as it adds up to 8, we'll both be in a stable state, chlorine. The final thing you need to know is metals and non-metals only go to make ionic bonds, chlorine. Chlorine, 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 chlorine. Please come make ionic bonds with me. Iodine, fluorine, bromine, chlorine. When together we'll conduct electricity.